Let's unite, let's act, and let's deliver. Excellency, ladies and gentlemen, we're very proud of the enthusiasm of the young people who've joined us at COP28, and let's give her another round of applause.